one of the crucial issues that we have taken on is really the existentialist crisis of our time, particularly in Los Angeles, and that is relating to homelessness and housing. I had a report recently about 26 specific properties that I believe can be used to create interim housing strategies. And this is one of them.
One of the methodologies that can be used is the tiny homes that you see behind me. These tiny homes, we took it apart and set it up this morning, all in about a matter of 30 minutes. And so you have a huge property behind us here that could provide housing for 400 of these tiny homes. There would be 800 people could live in a property just the size behind us.
This is 400,000 square feet. To couple that with supportive services, with trailers for showers, for bathrooms, for laundry, so that people can feel like human beings, so that people can help revive themselves, so that we can help get people on a good track again. And we have an obligation as a society to do it, and we own these properties already. Let's put them to use.
Each city council member has that opportunity to come up with initiatives and create funding motions and push it through the city council so that we can have emergency, crisis, interim, transitional housing. And it's just so important because the longer people stay on the streets, the worse they get. The worse their mental health gets, the worse their physical health gets. And human beings weren't created to live unsheltered on the streets of an urban city. We need to bring people inside, and once we do, we have found we can stabilize them, and then we can begin to address those underlying issues that either led to their homelessness or are preventing them from being housed.
We've had enough of talking, we've had enough of studying, we've had enough of debating. Let's actually do something. And there's now a settlement that actually obligates the city to create a lot more beds for those who are experiencing homelessness. One of the best ways I believe that we can do that is to use properties that we already own and that are vacant. Let's do something with it. Let's save lives today.